government is corrupt. The more you ignore it, the more you get fucked. It's time to wake up. We need to stand together to make this world so much better. Bob Marley's gone, and so is John. But if we remember what they said, the message lives on. Gandhi, Ron Paul, and Luther King know exactly what I mean. To make a better society where progress is free, we need to stop creating debt-based money. We need to stand together to stay strong, to stop everything in this world that's going wrong. It's not up to the government or your mum and dad. It's up to you to make change. You have to get mad. It's quite easy, you know. All you have to do is say no. And only then will you ever truly grow. You are beautiful and everything is. Stopping public loans won't help your kids. We're slaves to money because it's not ours. Why are we still suppressed on the women burning their hearts? Education and good health comes for free, not separate.